Hello YouTubers, in today's video I would like to show you how to recover gold and copper from an old telephone cable. As you may already know, the cable was part of a larger set and from the reason of time management, I decided to divide it into three major parts: telephone, connector and cable. So, if you want to see the rest two videos, links are at the end of this video or in the description. The first thing I want to show you is the gold. You might think, as I did, that these are gold-plated wires on the surface. Wrong. They are in fact gold-plated sheets. And so my first attempt to recover them was totally wrong. You may see now that I tried everything and it didn't work. The plastic is very firm and hard. Instead of smashing or tearing it apart, the easiest way is to use the screwdriver as a chisel and create a weak spot. Then you can peel the sheets with fingers, pliers or screwdriver. You just need to practice, practice and practice. Every time it is a bit easier. This is the result of tearing down four connectors. To show you, the whole process would be a waste of your time. Let's see the cables instead. As you can see, the cables under the primary isolation are very thin and very hard to scrap. It is better to save them for some other projects or to burn the isolation out of them. The coiled cable is even worse. Okay, I think we are approaching to an end. So thank you very much for watching, you were awesome. Watch my other videos, leave a comment what you want me to do next time. Again, thanks a lot and have a nice day. Thank you very much for watching, you were awesome. If you like the video, give like. If you have some time, watch also my other videos. And if you want to watch these videos every week, subscribe. Thanks a lot and have a nice day.